I'm here with Andrew Colletti, who, I tell you, this guy knows how to win. First spring men's championship, first fall championship, and the first All-Star win. What's with you, Andrew? You win all the time. Tell me how the Mid Island Men's League has been from last year to this year, and also how the first All-Star game went in your eyes.
Last year was a great league. It was our first one. You know, it was a lot of good teams, but this year we're very more competitive, bringing a lot more better teams, and it's, you know, it's just very competitive. The guys are great. Teams are very evenly stacked. And it's anybody's championship this year.
Yeah, that's ours. Andrew, good win, and good luck for the Reds in the playoffs.
Thank you.